This is me without makeup on. No makeup whatsoever. And I'm kind of gross because I need to wash my teeth and brush my teeth first. So, I haven't posted in a little while. I did have videos though, but one of them is like 10 minutes long. So, I'm kind of going through the same stuff that I've been going through for literally 3 weeks now. And I'm not being a white girl and saying literally. It has, to the day, been 3 weeks. And, I don't know. Being female is very interesting. I learned we speak rapport talk instead of report talk. Men speak report talk, where they speak for a reason to, you know, get a point across. Women, when we speak, we don't necessarily have that as a purpose. We incorporate communication in there. So it's like, when we speak to people, we're trying to communicate. Not communicate. It's just a very feminine way of communication, okay? I got the textbook definition, but sorry. I know what I'm trying to say. Alright? So, how's everybody's week been? I'm pretty much just asking nobody, because nobody's gonna be like, my week's been great. Thanks for asking, girl. Oh well. My hair is fading a lot. It's like a grayish color back here. It's funny, but it's awesome. It's funny, but it's like, you know, dye fades. It dies. As long as this thing doesn't come back, I'm good. But anyway, if you guys want to hear a funny story, birth control label came off my thing, so I have to remember what day. Be like, this started Wednesday, and so today is Sunday, and it worked, because I forgot to take it yesterday. Yeah. Oh, and last night I ordered some wings, and they came out. And it was from this local place that's got pretty good pizza. And it came out, like, really bad. And the guy forgot the, sauce. After they asked me, I told them, even though I was intoxicated, I told them, I was like, blue cheese. And they're like, oh, what kind of sauce do you want? I was like, I told you blue cheese. And then he forgot it. And then the wings were just bad. And I'm pretty sure they gypped me, like, a wing. And this was expensive. I mean, you know, I had a coupon, but I still spent like $15 on the whole order because I got a Kit Kat cheesecake too. Because it had to be up to $8, and like the cheapest thing was $4, and then I was like, alright, I want this cheesecake. And then he's like, oh, we have a Kit Kat one. And I'm like, can you not contribute to my fatness right now, please? And then he did. Oh, let's change the song because it's about to end. Sorry, I'm an idiot. You know what? No. I'm not gonna listen to the whole song because that's gonna take a lot of time, but this song's catchy and it doesn't say the S word 100 times. So, you know, I don't really know what to say. I'm glad my hair's brown again because it matches my eyes pretty well. You probably can't tell right now, but pretty decent. You know, I hate when people are like, oh, you can get a boyfriend easily because you're pretty and you're funny and smart. It's like, yeah, you don't understand. People don't generally want to be my boyfriend. They just want to act like they want to be my boyfriend. Pretty much like, you know, a lot of them. But yeah, anyway, so, that's fine, but I'm sure you other people in the world encounter these problems too, and I really have nothing to complain about. I live in a decent country, you know, getting my education, not in debt, not having to go through checkpoints all the time, so we really need to be more thankful, I feel like, people in general, not even Americans necessarily, but everybody. Mm-hmm. That's what Thanksgiving is for, and then Black Friday is the preceding day. It's just ironic. Or sad, I can't really tell, but I'm pretty sure it's sad more so than ironic. Excuse me. Anyway, have a good night, everybody. I hope you missed me and you're excited to have my video back. Even though I gotta do something about these.
Back where I came back better.
What?